Every day is a school day, right? Okay. Another cultural shift here. You know, if churches were like this when I was growing up, I'd probably have stayed religious. It's pretty cool, in fairness, isn't it? Like, Jesus. I'm not feeling much shame around here. As I walk through the valley in the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and see there's nothing left. I've been blasting and laughing so long, even my mother thinks my mind is gone. I never seen a man who didn't deserve it treat me like a punk, that is unheard of. Watch how you talk and where you walk, or you and yours might be lined in chalk. I really hate to trip, but I have to look. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. I'm the kind of guy the little ones want to be like, on my knees in the night saying prayers in the streetlight. Living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most our lives living in a gangster's paradise. Look at the situation they've got me facing. I can't live a normal life raised on the street. I've gotta get down with my team, cause television's got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money in my mind, a 10 in my hand and a gleam in my eye. A loped out gangster, set tripping banger. My team is down, do not arouse my anger, cause death is just a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die, what can I say? I'm 23 now, will I see 24? The way things are going, I just don't know. And how are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? Been spending most our life living in a gangster's paradise. Been spending most our life living in a gangster's paradise. The power and the money and the power. Minute after minute, hour after hour. Nobody's here to teach me. If they don't understand, how can they reach me? I guess they can't. I guess they won't. I guess they front. That's how I know my life is out of love. The ones we hurt are you and me. How are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you?